Now, we made a film about a documentary about autism. So I know a lot about autism, and that's why I'm here today, to help open your sensory den. Now, this school with this sensory den, I think might be the first mainstream school to ever open a sensory den. So you, children and teachers and staff and everyone involved, are all part of history. And you're all part of making a better future, because hopefully other schools will follow your lead and make sensory dens at their schools as well. So you need to give yourselves a clap for that.
Thanks, just listen.
I'd like you to come forward, please, Richard. Bless, and this is a unanimous vote. Claire as well is going to cut the ribbon with Richard. So can we give her a big, big clap, because it was her idea in the first place.
Okay, so I'm going to hand these scissors to you, because you deserve to open it. I'm just going to officiate. Is that the right word?
Yeah.
So I declare, I, Richard Mylan, on what's the date?
7th of November 2017.
I officially open the sensory den.